Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to create a video that has been a huge, huge request from you guys. My top picks for the perfect skincare routine from drugstore found products. I just want to start by saying that these products were matched to my skin type. So I'm kind of on a sensitive, dry skin. I usually go for more hydrating things. So I'll show you the whole process. Let's get started. So the first thing that I would do is start by taking off makeup. So this is Bioderma. It's basically the gold standard. Everybody using this. I've seen it with every makeup artist in their bag has one. Micellar water is a cleanser that's made out of micelles, and this is great to remove makeup, dirt, and oil from your skin. I would start with applying this, removing everything that I have on my skin, and also a little hack with micellar water. I love using it to clean my brushes because again, it kind of clings to all the dirt and oil and pulls everything away. I highly recommend to cleanse your skin after micellar water just to make sure that everything is off your skin. The best and easiest product to find on the market at any drugstore is Cetaphil. Cetaphil is a gentle skin cleanser and it's suitable for everybody. It's very mild, there's no soap in it, so it's not irritating. It doesn't leave your skin feeling dry. It's very creamy and it doesn't strip your skin from its natural pH. This is also a favorite by dermatologists. If you go to any dermatologist, most of them always recommend Cetaphil, especially if you have any issues like redness or blemishes or anything like that, that you feel like your skin gets irritated pretty fast. And this is good for all skin types, super affordable. The next product that I would use is this Pixi Glow Tonic. This is apparently a cult product that I wasn't even aware of. For me at the moment, as a toner, I use just rose water or lavender mist, but apparently Glow Tonic will do a little more work for you. So Glow Tonic has the glycolic acid in it, which is an amazing gentle exfoliator. And you can use it as a toner because this specific product is gentle enough and doesn't cause any redness or irritation. So what this Glow Tonic can help you with because of the glycolic acid is help you with skin texture, because it is known to remove dead cells from your skin, and it's also known to be helpful with shrinking your pores. So if you've never used AHA, which is glycolic acid, make sure to start with once a week or twice a week. You can work it into every day, especially if you have oily skin. So for me, I'll probably still use my rose water toner, but I will use it once to twice a week because I have dry and sensitive skin. In that case, if you also are dry and sensitive skin, use it once to twice a week. This is super affordable. Pixi is a great company. They have some great products. And this is a great way to bring a little more oomph into your skincare routine, paired with a very affordable rose water toner that you can use on the days that you're not using this. So once we are done with our toner, we will move to this Avène Thermal Spring Water that is a magical product that is amazing for your skin. What is thermal water? So the whole benefit of thermal water is the fact that it goes through such a lengthy process to get to the surface and it's not exposed to bacteria or pollution. So by the time it gets to the springs, it is filled with mineral and iodine and carbon dioxide. It is very therapeutic for our skin, and especially if you have any skin concerns, if you're sensitive, if you have psoriasis, if you have any irritation, this will be so healing and amazing for you. This is something you can use every day in your skincare routine and also during the day if you want to freshen up your skin and just kind of give a little boost to your skin and your makeup. So this is something that I would highly recommend to even buy in travel size and keep it in your bags. Also, if you notice, just the way we are moving with the product order is from thin to thick. The next product is this Bioderma Hydrating Serum. There is one that's specifically designed for oily skin. This is for more of the hydrated sensitive skin, which is me. I am very big into hydration, hence why I'm trying to make sure that all my products do that. So this does a great job with providing that moisture, but also locking it in. So it does feel like it's all like a mask-like without feeling heavy, of course. If you don't moisturize your skin and it dehydrates, what it does is that just promotes aging. That's when the lines start forming and all the pollution and everything that we're exposed to on a daily basis start showing up on our skin. So serum is not necessarily something you must have in your skincare routine. It's something that I like to add just to get more nutrients in there. But if you want to keep your skincare routine smaller, you can drop the serum. It's something that I wouldn't do at my age because I'm approaching 30, so I kind of want to make sure that I'm using all the right stuff. But if you're young, you don't necessarily need a serum. You need to just make sure that you have a good moisturizer cream, which takes me to our moisturizer. This is by Avène as well. This is the hydrating cream. This is something that I was using when I was modeling abroad, especially because it was available in any country that I went to. This is also a line for sensitive skin that also battles redness, which is something that I have. So I am a big lover of this specific product. I'm excited to go back to it. It just blends really well. It has a little bit of SPF in it, although don't get fooled, it's not enough SPF, so make sure that you do use an SPF on top of this. But it does an amazing job with hydrating the skin. I think that the other great option for a moisturizer from a drugstore is, again, Cetaphil, the same company like this cleanser, gentle cleanser. Again, it's very gentle, it suits all skin types, and it's super affordable. And then last but not least is this Nivea body cream that has been a staple for years and is amazing body cream to keep your skin hydrated and is super affordable. This whole tub is like $8. This literally will last me for 1 year at least. So this is just something for body care if you're interested in finding a good classic product. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please let me know if you have any drugstore products that you absolutely swear by. I need to know. See you guys next time.